Here we go. To get your bearings on the guitar is to think the first one is on that second fret marker. Okay, so that's pretty easy, yeah. And the second one is right after the last fret marker before the 12th. Yeah. So yeah. Da, da, so yeah. There you go.